Hello and welcome. My name is Captain Skelly, and we are playing Empire Total War. It's going to just start off with a let's play on the grand campaign. I'm going to play as as the Germans. Yes, the Germans. It's the Germans. Victory. World domination, because you know we all want world domination. Now, I don't know what made me pick the Germans. I don't know, just something clicked, it happened. I'm gonna go ahead and start it up. It's what an epic loading screen with the cannons all being fired and the ship sails torn. I don't even know how to turn this thing off. I think I forgot to turn off the help advice. Oh well. Okay. Here we go. So I'm gonna start off by gonna see if I can't get my economy going up. So what does this do? Okay, that gives us some money. So I'm at peace with those guys. Oh, quiet you. It's gonna get annoying really fast. I'm gonna see if there's a way to change it. Ah, here we are. Okay. None. Okay. Back. There we go. Now they shouldn't bother us anymore. Okay, that piece. But am I at war with nobody? Okay, let's go into the diplomatic relations here, see who likes me and who hates me. And here we are, okay. We got France not too far away. Austria's right beside us. They're unfriendly. Okay. Open to negotiations. Requesting a trade agreement. Okay. Gonna go ahead and send that over. Oh, great, they took it. Okay. Okay, that'll give us a slight boost to our economy there. I was just playing Medieval 2 Third Age Divide and Conquer mod, and I keep trying to double click for them to reopen up like the building construction tab, all that sort of stuff, and it's not popping up. And then I just think back, I'm like, oh, right. Okay, since we only have two provinces, I'm gonna go ahead and build up some fortifications in case we get attacked. I'm gonna go to infrastructure, spend some money on the roads. Okay, it's coming along quite nicely. Good start. Okay, now where's research? Let's see. Philosophy. Okay. I got that researching, I think we can finally end our turn. Okay. Got a little force growing there. Nothing we can't handle. What's happening? You can pause that. I generally don't read through those long descriptions usually. Okay. Now let's see. This a gentleman is here. Let's see if we can't find him a place to go study, if I remember. Farms. Gotta be an easier way than, which I think there is. Well, they only have so many troops defending them. So I'm gonna build up some line infantry here. And next turn, we're gonna go attack. Okay, let's build us that. Since I'm going to war with these guys, I might as well get a priest in while they're settled. Let's try and convert some of them. Okay, I'm gonna build a farm there, apparently. Hey, why not? Okay. I think we're doing good. And I'm gonna end the turn there. We have a fight for our right to party. The turn process is so long. Okay, let us assemble our army and march forth. Oh. Management for Treasury Administration. Sounds fun. Let's take our newly created line infantry. And I'll bring that guy along. Justin, are you not? No, I'll take... How many cannons does this guy already have? Okay, I'll take the extra cannon. I'll bring those guys. It'll be good. Okay, well, looks like they aren't gonna be reasonable. Declaring war. Yes. I have no allies left. Okay. Now we get to see if that was a move that ended me early on in the game, or if it was just the kind of move that I needed. Okay, let's see if I can get up to 500. I completely messed that up, but either way, he didn't take it, which is weird. I love the look of this map, like. I don't have the graphics set too high. I'm trying to make sure that the frame rate stays as high as possible. Okay, let's attack these guys.
After war. Prepare yourselves. Winter is coming.
Let's show these.
This scum. What real German firepower is all about.
Okay, so it seems I can deploy all the way around here. Okay. I'm gonna set up I was about to say catapults. My cannons here. So I'm just like that. Sure that they get some good range on there. We'll be able to take out any buildings they may have garrisoned. And slowly push them up after, later. Okay, horsemen. Once you're able to flank around the left side, that'd be great. I'm gonna get some line infantry up here just to support our catapults in case they need it. Militia, I'm gonna have in just in reserve just in case. They are a weak, very weak unit, so I don't want to put them right into the fight because if they break, I don't want a chain route just in case. We'll have. Second line of line infantry. Actually, I might extend this line just a little bit and keep these three units in reserve just in case. And oh yes, my general, Jesus. Okay, looks like we have another unit. I know it's not perfect, but it'll do. Keep my general over there, or actually in the somewhat of the center here. Be good. That'll be good. Let's try this. Let's try this deployment out. Oh God. Oh geez. Like, just look at those. I live for artillery. Let's go see back over here. Have to be close to their next volley. Oh, there we go. Oops. Almost missed. No, I missed it. Almost. Oh, look at that. Oh, got it. A few good kills there. Got four. Not bad. I see their cav is trying to sneak around here. So I'll send my cav over just to sort of counter theirs in case they decide to charge. Oh God, could you imagine just being one of these guys staring down, knowing you're about to march into a hailstorm of bullets? The crackle of the artillery is pounding away. Oh God, it's beautiful.
Alright, how do you do this?
Is this all fixed artillery? Or field? I'm a bit rusty on this game, guys. Sorry if I'm taking a little while to figure out how to play the game. I'm gonna toggle this fire on at will. I think I turned it on. Hope I didn't turn it off. Come on, let's get some good kills. Come on. Come on. Are they out of range? I think so. Oh! Oh god, they're just in range. Oh, look at that right there. Oh, they didn't get any? I thought that did. Such is the life for artillery. You gain some, you lose some. Alright, let's speed on over here. I think it's time we finally get our army on the move. Okay, I'm just gonna see if I can't speed it up a little bit here. We're gonna go to these guys, toggle them, stop them from fighting. Okay, we're just gonna sneak one big giant battle line because I think I royally messed up mine. Oh, those are pikemen. Those are not militia. Alright, well, I'm gonna keep my militia back, just making sure if any sneaky cav gets around, I'm just going to make sure that I have a small little force to deal with them until I get some proper forces. Okay, speeding it up, because this probably will take a little while to do. Let's get our line infantry up. Let's bring our cav over here. Pikemen. Ooh. Pikemen, I'm going to keep over here. I'm going to see. Can they fire over? I hope so, because if not, that's going to kill a lot of my troops. I think so. They got like a little bit of a height. Well, maybe they don't. Okay. Well, nothing too interesting. Oh, we got movement. Okay. They're just reacting to the mortar shot. The artillery. Oh gosh, here they come. Okay, we'll put it back onto pause. Or onto normal speed, my bad. And line infantry. Going to form you guys up. We're going to do
one nice battle line. We're going to use the terrain here to our advantage. Should keep this, at least this flank, right here in the immediate left. Going to keep these guys here just in case.
Come on, form! Protect for Germany! We must take this settlement for Germany. Run! Fly, you fools!
Oh yeah, look at them, just... Imagine being in a cavalry unit, swords up high. Waiting for the moment just to charge in as fast as you can. Okay, we're gonna get rid of some of these guys next. Okay, I'm going to send my cavalry over there. Hopefully I can get can distract their army just for a little bit. This cavalry is just... this artillery is just wrecking. Oh, they're starting to come together, their units. Perfect target right there. Oh, God. Oh, almost getting friendly fire. Oh, jeez. Go after their general. If we can kill their general, we've got a chance.
Run! Come on! Charge! For king and country!
Oh god, right here. Oh. Oh god, yes. I just decimated them. Come on, Charge, get out of there. Come on, Cav, get out of there. Oh god. I'm gonna send up my pikemen to help him out just a little bit. Come on, Cav, get out of there. Come on, run. Get there. Get in there fast. Come on, go. Run. Run! After those fools. Oh jeez, my Cav is just getting wrecked.
Fall up! Kill them! Charge! Yes, they're routing.
Okay, you... Kill those people. You, I need you. Come over here. Let's try and get a flank on these guys. Come on, let's go. I think we're gonna get a point blank shot here. Oh jeez, just look at this. Oh god. Oh, the sounds of those muskets, man. Ugh. Just imagine fighting in this. General hacking people down. See if we can't rush and kill those people. Spearmen are still holding strong.
Come on, General's unit. Get out of there.
Come on, let's go. Let's go. Spread out our lines. Let's bring down the hurt. Come on, let's get a volley in them before they charge. Oh! Devastating. Imagine being a pikeman just running towards this. Oh. Okay, we're going to try and run from these guys. Okay, we've managed to outrun them. Turning around, we're gonna start shooting at them. Still got a few people that need to join up in the fight. Oh, jeez, okay. The general's fleeing, and that's not good. Oh, jeez. Okay. Kill those people, kill those people, kill those people. Let's do this. Oh, getting some melee kills there like a boss. Oh, they're just cutting them down left, right, and center. Oh. Oh, geez, look at this. Just being one of these these line infantrymen. Oh, I love Total War. And there's just two back-to-back, but there's this army of two right here. They're just going ham on these guys. Like, look at this. They're like, don't worry, guys. We got this. We got this, guys. It's like, gotta put the powder in. Aim it up. Now, don't you move. Don't you guys move right there. Do not come out and attack me. Oh, jeez, that was my own infantry. Those are my own pikemen. Oh, I am. Wow. It's been a long day. It's been a long, long day for me today. Okay, let's bring the hurt on these guys. Oh, jeez, this would just be intimidating. I wouldn't even know what to do with myself if I saw this. Yeah, I would just run. I wouldn't even try anymore, I would just run. Okay, looks like we got a church. Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can't garrison my forces inside of that church. Or town hall, sorry, my bad. Town hall. Let's grab my healthiest unit. get these guys. Let's get my militia going. I'm just gonna speed it up just a little bit. Just a little bit. Nothing too much. Oh, geez. They just like went right out. Okay. Come on, you got this. You got this, guys. Fire! What are you doing? Oh, that guy's just going crazy with the banner there and the sword. Ah, you can... It's like you're actually there. Come on, yeah. Yeah, you break. You break. Oh, look at the carnage. It's dead bodies. Huh. I'm gonna try and garrison my force here. I think I should tell my cannons to stop firing as it's getting pretty close to my own troops here. Actually, go into that one. What do they got here? They got some field artillery. Why didn't they use the field artillery? Oh, I think they might be out of ammo. They were. Okay. Run as fast as you can and take out their artillery. I don't need it damaging my men. But my artillery is far away. Or my cav is far away from the artillery. Okay, I want you guys to take out that. But go as fast as you can. I just look at them, they're like, take the building! Break down the door! That's so cool, you can see inside, but there's a little bit of detail on the inside. Not a hell of a lot. I mean, what can you expect? the building's on fire. I think I'm gonna go for melee on these guys. Oh, you got your bayonets on, just running at the artillery. Oh god. Oh, that would be terrifying, just seeing all these cannon shots just plopping in. Oh. And they're like, hold your line, man! Oh, I don't think that got any kills. It looked like it did. It looked like it was close. Oh. Just missed that one. Oh, yeah, they are gonna make short work of these guys. But the flank is... But they're gonna attack the flank. Oh, my cav finally joined. I'm gonna send them after these guys. Oh, jeez. Oh, look at the horses even leap over that little wall. Oh, we've broken them? Who's left? Who's left? Okay, that guy's running away. Oh, there we go. Okay, yeah we won. Okay, we have won the war. It was a heroic victory. Taking it was easy. Holding it, now that is going to be hard.
My troops went once more into the breach and came out victorious.
Oh, they only have basic roads. Only basic roads in the cities. Gonna go to recruitment. Okay, we got a lot of stuff to repair. Repairing. Gotta repair this stuff fast. I mean, we just made war. I'm gonna have to set up some, at least some stuff. Some fortifications. Let's see. Army recruitment. My army here sucks. Like, just completely sucks. So I'm going to recruit at least some militia to bolster up my forces. That they don't cost too much. Well, I think that I'm going to end it here, and I do hope that I will see all of you in the coming future of the battles, where the mighty Germans will prevail against... I'll figure out who they are once this is done. I'll speed it up. If there's one thing I do not like about this game, well, Empire specifically, is that it just takes so long for everyone's turn to go through. I don't know why. I don't think I really had this problem on Total War Rome or even Shogun. It's just so much. I'm not sure if there's an option. If there is, someone please tell me down below. But if there's an option to make it so that they just automatically move all on their own... I don't know, I've played hundreds of hours on this and have never found the button myself, if there even is one. And now it's my turn again. Next technology unlock. Intellectual advance. We are the sophisticated of everyone. Yes, indeed. The recent tax increases demanding they be returned to prior levels. Oh, the nobles are up in arms again. That's just, oh, improved settlement fortifications. This is my region capital. I think I'll wait on that. Sorry, I was ending the video, duh. Okay, so I shall talk to you all you guys later. All you Scully fans out there. Have a great day, and... yeah. Have a Scully day.